Useful apps or softwares for teachers, part 1 of 6. Note-taking apps. Google Keep. Capture ideas with your voice. Add images to notes and much more. Evernote. A powerful tool that can help executors, entrepreneurs and creative people capture and arrange their ideas. Microsoft OneNote. Provides a hub for all of your notes, which can be organized in a separate notebook and much more. Useful apps or softwares for teachers, part 2 of 6. Presentation apps. Google Slides. Presentation app that lets you create and format presentations and work with other people. Prezi. Presentation tool that helps transform lackluster static presentations into engaging presentation that tells a story. PowerPoint. Create, edit and share PPTs in real time. Useful apps or softwares for teachers, part 3 of 6. Portfolio apps. Weebly. Create classroom website, manage students' accounts, keep parents up to date, and much more. Seesaw. Versatile digital portfolio that appeals to teachers, students, and parents. ThreeRay. Makes it easy to digitize students' work and use it effectively for many educational purposes. Apps or softwares for teachers, part 4 of 6. Reference apps. EasyBib, world's largest bibliography maker and citation machine. Cite This For Me, one of the most popular citation tools today. Mendeley, powerful reference manager and research collaboration platform. Useful apps or softwares for teachers, part 5 of 6. Mind mapping apps. Simple Mind, it is the world's leader in cross-platform mind mapping tools. Mind Miester. Visualize, share, and present your thoughts via the cloud. Mindomo, all-in-one visual tool to help you make mind mapping, concept mapping, and much more. Useful apps or softwares for teachers, part 6 of 6. Video apps. Magisto Video Maker, music, slideshow, collage, and movie maker that uses AI technology. Animoto Video Maker, variety of video templates to make a video even if you have no experience. InShot, powerful, free HD video and photo editor with professional features.